This is Dyson Grove Baptist Church in the cemetery. Water got pretty high up in here. Came all the way up, almost halfway up. There was a flood here many years ago, I think almost 100 years ago, that actually moved the small church building. Toppled over a lot of gravestones. Ooh, man. Looks like it tried to move the building again, or that was from the water going through it.